to try and get back on top. And of course, this event here last year brought him some great memories. Here's our first golden break, it looks like. And there we have it. So after that scratch, that unfortunate scratch in game number two, it's been three on the spin for Josh Fuller with Neil still in his chair, Phil.